More high school baseball. Harrisburg missed out on some incredible opportunities because of COVID-19. But as I show you, the Bulldogs senior class is still going out on top.
Harrisburg baseball was hoping to make the Final Four in 2020, but COVID-19 canceled those plans. The team also lost out on a chance to play at Busch Stadium, something coach Chris Ackman planned for his seniors. Ackman played there as a high school senior in 1999.
It was a fun experience. You know, I remember having a couple of bats and playing third base and first base at Busch Stadium, and just, you know, my family was there to watch and got some pictures. You know, it's just one of those things that you're going to remember for the rest of your life.
You know, we all talked to you like, this is going to be so much fun. We're so ready for this. You know, growing up, lifetime Cardinals fans.
It's really tough because, like, you dreamed to play there one day, you know?
It's tough. I was really looking forward to it, of course. We put in the work to raise the money to go there. Just unfortunately didn't work out.
The Harrisburg seniors missed out on an opportunity of a lifetime to play at Busch Stadium, but the future is bright with three future college players. Jonah Sanford will play at William Jewell while Braden Hudson's headed to Missouri Western, both Division II schools. And Dustin Gibson will play in junior college at North Central Missouri, a high school of just 161 students, but three future college baseball players.
You know, there's not a ton of kids that have gone through Harrisburg that have gotten the chance to play college baseball, so having three in one class and, you know, all of us being best friends, it's a big deal, and we take a lot of pride in it.
It's really special because that's what you dream about, you know, going to the next level.
It was really special. I knew all growing up playing with these guys, but we all played together and really worked on it, really worked hard to get where we are.
It's a program builder. You know, it's three guys that we can use for the upcoming kids. Say, hey, look, these three, the work they put in.
A legendary senior class leaving a lasting legacy and finishing with the winning record in summer ball.